Hi. We're the Frain Group service technicians that cycled your Shanklin HS3 flow through wrapper and shrink tool. Before powering up the machine, it's recommended you read the manual in its entirety. The manual will be placed with the machine when it's shipped. Voltage on the Shanklin is currently set for single phase 60 cycle 240 volts. We recommend a field service technician to assist with your startup and training on the machine. Please contact our field service manager to meet all your field service requirements.